Hey guys, it seems Zombie King back at it again, and we're going to head on straight into Mission 8 for this video. We made a little friend in Mission 7, so let's see what we're working with now, guys. Do I want to do an upgrade right now? Actually, let's do this upgrade. Let's get this upgrade over with. Do I have another option for them? No, there's Rainstorm, but like... I like it. I like the way it looks, but like... I don't know if it's something that I want to do. I just did get Eric, so is there like a... Okay, let's try this. You can increase the damage for that. Okay, there's that. Okay, the charge I actually might actually use. Let's go to Slam though. Slam is basic, so let's go to Slam. Let's start Mission 8. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Maybe there's a little bit of a slant. Sorry, guys. I'll make sure I change that for the next video. So.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity. Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
I don't know how much I trust him. Honestly.
Over here! Flying bastards! Come!
That's it. Lead the way.
Gotta make sure there aren't any lost souls nearby. That. Okay.
Little bastards.
Ah, but there is something there that I have no idea how I'm gonna get to. Oh, well, not that. That's a thing. Alright, let's start. Ah, okay. I want to see something. Listen, if I can still do some damage to it, I really honestly don't like that.
There you are.
Whoa!
Come what? Come closer? I mean, that's definitely what he said, right? Okay. actually quite. It looks like a little bit like scary. Oh, I'm so stupid. I am so stupid. It didn't do the thing.
Fly, bastards.
Here it comes.
You wanna fight?
I'd say I timed it like a little bit, like not too much, so definitely like just a little bit. I can actually go through here. I'm actually curious of what I will find. I do go through there. I'm not like very curious, but I'm definitely curious. There's a key there. That key might just lead me. I wish you can upgrade it more. I do. There's like a trophy how many times you do that. I definitely get it. That's a beautiful note. I got a key. Any upgrades? No, but I actually can buy these things, which I do not want to do actually.
No, get back here! Thank you.
the hell? There we go.
The net. That's gotta be it.
Well then.
Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah. That's why. Got it. You must be the eye. An ambush. You fucking bastards.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh. No. Come on, get up.
Trust me, bro. There's always a catch. Alright, guys. Let's do it. I'm using it. Here we go. This is so gonna be painful. You should go within the car a minute. That was scary, but I got there. Oh, no. Wait, what? Why don't I make it when I do it? That's weird. Okay, I think I know why now. It's kind of sad. No, I'm right there. Wait, why won't it work, even if I did do it? Got it. I had 20 seconds to spare, so that means something. Well, that was a good one, guys. No, not these guys.
Ah!
I went by it the first time, but I think it was because I was focused so much on the damn train. Hey, little fella. How are you guys doing? I was gonna make this some kind of twist. Yeah, I already got that. Oh wait, I can get that now. Hold on. Oh yeah, heck yeah. I wanna know what's in there. Putting in a lot of work into it, so I hope it's paying off into something. Come on. It doesn't take as much to normally do it. What the hell? Is it really that much? My question more or less is that. Does it like rebuild itself over time? One last time. Oh, it does through all time. Yeah, that's kind of dead. What is up over here?
Who's there?
It is I.
Yeah. You have it? Have you? Dante.
You know me?
Does he?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
Are you?
Phineas. Scholar. Inventor. Prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.
Something about him, man. I don't know what it is. Completion. Okay. S for 75. I like it. I like it. Alright, guys. That was mission 8. I can actually do one of the... I'm gonna buy... Hold on. A large vital star. And then, for my upgrade... Let's see. Definitely not that. What I got for Rebellion? What do I have? Death Coil? This has been working lately. Let's do it.
I got nothing for them. I think this is all I want for them right now anyways. Alright, guys, that is the end of mission 8.
Clearly we met a new friend, Phineas. Yeah, he seems to know Dante for who he is, and he knows that he's the son of Sparta. It seems like Dante's known a lot everywhere, so we'll see. Well then, guys, I'm really interested right now. I want to know everything that's going on, and I'm having fun knowing everything that's going on, so. But yeah, guys... This is Team Zombie King out. This is Ace with you guys here. So I hope you guys like the end of this video. Like I said, just please like, comment, subscribe. If you guys can click on an ad that I have in the beginning or in the end of the video, please just give it a chance. Just click on it. I just want a few dollars just so I can make some money. Help a guy pay the rent, if you know what I'm saying. So this is Team Zombie King out. See you guys later. See ya.